Hey guys, and welcome to Life with Joe. In today's video, I am going to be talking about 21 facts about me. And I feel like it's just to start off the channel so you guys can know a little bit about me. Fact 1. I am a born-again Christian. What that means is that I have accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior, and I have confessed it with my mouth. And if that my Christianity bothers you, or you subscribe and you didn't know I'm a born-again Christian and you are not okay with it, you can always
unsubscribe.
Pray, but strongly believe in it. So there's no way I am going to settle this because you do not like it or something. I am 1.49 meters tall. I am the shortest senior at my high school currently. I am the youngest of 4 siblings. My favorite color is blue. Sometimes I can be an introvert. I live in boarding school. Next year will be my 5th and last year in boarding school because I'll be finishing high school next year. I can be very, very random. I like dancing. I like using makeup. I just started using makeup like recently. I can braid. I can braid hair. My shoe size is 3. I have double jointed legs. Because of it, I get made fun of. But you know what? I don't care. Because that's how God made me. If you have a problem with it, deal with it. I am learning how to speak sign language. Well, yesterday, I just learned how to do VABC, and I am very proud of myself. I would also like to be part of the deaf ministry. I can speak 3 languages fluently. Oshiwamba, which is my home language, Afrikaans, which is a language. I don't know where it comes from. I really don't know where it originates. And English, which is our national language. My hair type is 4C, so it looks like this. That's what it looks like. I know a lot of people, but I only have you friends. I hate it. I can't stand it. I will stare at you the whole time if you chew loud or if you breathe loud. Like, I really, really can't take it. Like if you're gonna chew something that make it crunchy, or like, just don't do it next to me because I'll freak out. It's weird because I chew loud sometimes, but I hate it when other people do it. I like meeting new people and getting to know different cultures and stuff. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and to like and to comment what you want to see me next. Until next time. So you guys can know a little bit.